Hello everybody, my name is Kraken, welcome back for another video of Sniper Elite 5. We're back pretty much where I wanted it to be back at, which is I basically finished everything off that we needed to redo in the last video, boys. You guys remember I had to restart the actual mission itself because it was glitched out. There wasn't the tank at the very beginning that was supposed to be there. Wasn't there at all, boys. Now, while doing this on my own free time, I did forget to kill the guy. That's the one thing I didn't do this time around. But I'm right beside the exfiltration point, so we're just going to exfiltrate. Forget about it, boys. We're not going to do anything too crazy. You can see the big tank that I managed to explode right there. So let's just get out of here once and for all so we can be done with this mission. That was a rough one. I really had a hard time, boys, actually completing my mission properly.
If we want to reach the research facility by nightfall, we need to leave now.
You coming with us, Charlie?
Orders are to stay here. Resistance liaison with our American friends.
Glad to have you aboard.
You take care.
See you in Paris. Le Grand Café Rue de Beaujolais. I'll buy you a pastis.
You can count on it.
Fairbird. Good hunting.
And you.
Dispense sur Douve liberated. Axis forces pushed back. Thanks to Lieutenant Fairbairn, U.S. Rangers able to advance.
Bella, Dispense sur Douve ist gefallen. Unser Nachschub ist abgeschnitten.
Das ändert nichts. Wir schaffen es auch ohne Testdaten. An der Startanlage ist alles, was wir brauchen. Vogel, treffen Sie die nötigen Vorkehrungen. Wir fahren in einer Stunde.
Well, alright, we did get 2 stars out of 3, boys. We didn't get the kill, which means we missed the last star right there. That's unfortunate. Oh, we did go full-on assault and lethal on this one, so that was a pretty bad one. That was pretty much our worst one by far. After the best one, we had the worst one, boys. So, we basically had 77 kills, 20 unconscious, 0 people spared at all. I didn't spare anybody. So that's kind of unfortunate, but I had to do what I had to do, boys. That was a really tough one. I apologize in advance if you're gonna probably hear in the back some opera or something. Some people singing or whatever, or like classical music really loud. It's because we're really early in the morning and I'm trying to get to my older dog to sleep. The only way to do that, boys, is by making him listen to some really big time classical and opera stuff. He does like that quite a lot, so it relaxes him. So that's the only way to do that. So we're gonna go to the skill points. I only have 1 skill point, so I can't do anything actually. Unless I can do something. No, I can't. I need at least 2 skill points for everything, so we're gonna do that. The Gever itself, we do have a new upgrade, it looks like. I wanna see if there's new weapons. Actually not, there's no new weapons, so we're just gonna go for the customization. We've got a brand new scope, I guess. So we already had this one. Apparently we have this one as well, which is another scope. What's the difference between the two of them? I actually legit don't know. Night vision. Oh, this one has night vision on it. Really? Interesting. So it has night vision. I don't know if I really need it. We'll test it out to see if it's any good, boys, but I don't know if that's really something I needed, to be honest. Alright, so it looks like we're good for the rest. I don't have anything else going on, anything else that I can really do. I haven't unlocked anybody yet either. So we're just going to go ahead. We're really coming up towards the end of the game because I saw there was 10 missions in total. So we're coming up to the 7th one. Let's just start it up and hopefully make a little bit of a better time.
With Dupont Sir Duve liberated, an allied path into France is secured. and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
We're going full Western style, no your ass, I guess. Hijacking a train, boys. Quite interesting this time around. Okay, so not that Jay. Never mind. We were hijacking a train for 2 seconds, but I guess we're opping off. It's just our way of going out, I guess.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this.
You know what I do find hilarious is the fact that Marie is always with us in every single mission, it looks like. She seems like a capable woman. Why the hell is she not helping us out?
There's the base. Just
why are we literally left alone to do this mission? She could have been like a companion or something, boys. All right, we got 2 sites right here. We're going to scout the map. Let me see. So one of those sites leads to a little terrain like this, which I could go at. Other one leads to the main road, really. We don't want to go to the a main road. This is the main road right here, but this is like a side main road, if you want to say it like that. So we've got someone to kill, which is probably going to be super hard to do. We got to go into that facility, infiltrate the dome. And last but not least, we got to investigate the lake pond compound. So that's going to be interesting. You can see those barbed wires. That means it's heavily guarded, really heavily, heavily guarded. That means there's a way. It's telling me there's a way towards that region in particular. Towards the right, the left. We'll see. If I go on the left, apparently it's really well protected, or we should be good, right? So, okay, there's a guy right there. Let me make sure that nobody does this is us. The train is probably what I need to worry about here. This guy is gonna be a problem, probably. Let me just actually get the subsonic. Nobody's gonna hear that shot because there's nobody far enough to hear anything. So there we go. Just like that, we're gonna kill this guy off. Hopefully nobody heard that. Nobody heard that, boys. Good. It's a silencer after all. Silent bullets. We're good. Let's move on. I kind of want to hide his body though. There we go. Let's get that. Take the ammo from that. We're gonna retake that. All right, so carry his body really quick. We're gonna try and hide it because I don't wanna make any mistakes here. There we go, hide his body, boys. Now we gotta move out of here before there's anybody else that notices us. Okay, so this is a main road that's over there. There's trucks going by. There's nothing in here. Would have thought maybe there was gonna be bolt cutters or whatever, but I guess not. Let's just do our thing, boys. Go up that road. Now, where are we at exactly on the map? We're all the way over here. We're trying to go across. So we're trying to move towards that place. Go down there probably, right? No, or go up. Yeah, we're trying to go upstairs. So we go up all the way there. We're going to try and do that. There's nobody in the road itself right now, but it's quite dangerous because there could be people. So, okay, I think I'm going the right way. Yes, I'm going the right way. So I can split off right here. go in that direction if I want to. Go under the bridge instead of going over it, because going over the bridge would be pretty stupid to do, boys. The campfire right here. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna split up right here. Then head out towards this region right here. Go on the left, basically. There's a whole water thing probably going down right there, so gotta be extra careful. Now, let's see what we got. We got a couple of resources here and there. Some bottles that can distract the enemy and stuff. If I do this, which is the pistol, I want to do the subsonic on it. I'm gonna be extra careful, boys. The rifle's gonna be the best shot, though. Alright, we're going off that way. Now, there is a guy right here, but I can take him out easily by going behind him. That shouldn't be too hard of a task, unless he's one of those big dudes and stuff. No, he's not. Okay. He's just a regular soldier, boys. Perfect. We took him out. Let me take those bullets. Actually, I can't. I don't need to take those bullets. Okay. Well, what do we do now? I'm going to search his body. We got time. Okay, so let's go. See how all this? This is a barrage. If we look at the map, this is the barrage we're looking at right here. Which means we gotta go past the barrage or go a little bit on the left, because our objective is right over there, boys. So there is a way. I gotta go down the water source and go into there. You see the light right there? I'm gonna have to get past that boat and everything, which is gonna be quite interesting. Now, I could literally use this. I could literally use my sniping abilities in order to get rid of all these things that are gonna get in my way. So we could do that. Oh, there's also a sniper right nearby. Huh. I saw something, like a sniper over there or something. Okay, well, never mind. We're gonna take out that boat, that's for sure. If I can, that is. I don't think I can actually take out the boat, boys, to be honest. I don't think the boat is something I can take out from there. That's unfortunate. And the guy, there's a guy over there, but I can't take him out. That would have been a great place to snipe at, but the problem is I literally do not see any point or anything that I can do right as of right now that could really help me out. There's a sniper right here. Me in that grass. I see it, boys. I see the sniper. I see the sniper, but the problem is can't look that far away. There we go. So there's a guy apparently all the way there. There we go. Shoot it. Kill him off. I can see the sniper because of his light and stuff. I got him. One less sniper to deal with. One less sniper to deal with. He's dead. That's a very far shot, boys. Really far shot right there. But one of the snipers is dealt with, so that's good. Let's just keep moving. Keep moving real quick. Go down that road really quick. Now, this is the main road, so we gotta be extra careful. There's some people down there. A lot of people. This fella's got something I need. Let me actually scout all of them out. So look at this. Got all these four right here. I know what to do. I know exactly how to kill them. It's gonna be pretty easy, boys. And there's no trucks right now. Let me just shoot that. There, boom. And now, kill them off. Boom, alright, there we go. Just like that. They're all dead, boys. That was another sniper right there. They're all dealt with easily. Because of that, so that's perfect. Let's drop down. We're clear, boys. Look at that. We're doing really good right now. Now, somebody's noticing me. I don't know who exactly is noticing me. I think it's probably the boat, to be honest. Gotta be extra careful. Since there's trucks coming by that road, I don't want anybody to see me or anything. So that's the gate right here that I saw earlier. Let's go down here. We've got plenty of resources we can take. Let's do assignment. No, never mind. No bullets for me. Let me just take everything I can get. Anything that would be a good item. I'm going to search their bodies as well. Take their bullets if they have any. All right, here we go. He's got a med kit. Nothing for me, really. Right. Time for stealth. They do have an MG. The machine gun, boys. That's interesting. Bolt cutters, great. Take advantage of this. So I've got bolt cutters now as well, which is fantastic. I'm gonna search the officer's body. Nobody's coming by this place. I don't think so, at least. So we should be all right. I'll keep the SMG for now. But eventually, I think I might. I'll take the ammo from that rifle, but I'll keep also the SMG, boys. Eventually, I'm gonna have to get rid of it because there's these people right here. So we're gonna let them have their roundup. Thing is, I can't shoot the boat because of the fact that the lights. I can't shoot the lights, basically. Okay. How do I go down the water? That's the problem. That's what I'm gonna have to figure out, is how do I go down that water source? Unless I don't, and I just simply go off that road. Okay, let me try and go off somehow. I can't. Alright, so since I can't do that, I guess I'm gonna have to go off that road. I thought I could go off the sea, boys, and stuff like that, but I guess not, so we're just gonna have to make do with what we got right into the road, which the road is in the proper. Probably wouldn't be the right place to go at. A guy in the bunker is right there. I don't know where he's at. I think he's. Oh, he's over there. Okay, so. We're good. We're gonna take. Oh, there's two of them. There's literally two of them, boys. Which is not good whatsoever. Alright, you know what? I know what to do. I know what to do. They're both not really well protected.
Interesting.
Both dead. There we go. Just like that. Double shot. Double kill. Just like that, boys. That was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Let's just do the open that lock really quick. There's probably going to be some good resources for me. All right. Panzerfaust. I don't know if I'm going to need that. Am I? I mean, I could use it for... No. No, don't do that. Teller mine, there we go. Bolt cutters, I already have that. The Panzerfaust, I could use it against the boat itself. Literally against the boat. That's literally what I could do. I don't think there's any other point to do that, so... Yeah, no, I'm not going to use that. I'm not going to use a Panzerfaust. I don't think it's something that's going to be really that useful to me, so... Not going to do that. Are we getting closer to the facility or not? Let me figure that one out, boys. We are. I guess we're gonna have to go down that entrance, up that entrance. Which is kind of scaring me. The problem is the... really is the...
Tanks.
The fact that there's gonna be cars, eventually trucks coming by here. They're gonna see everything. Oh, there it is. There's the tank. Alright, well, I can definitely do a satchel or something on the tank right there. That shouldn't be too much of an issue. Problem is, one guy is going to see me. Yeah, that's the thing. One guy is bound to see me right here, so... I gotta be extra careful. How do I get inside right here? Oh. How do I get inside without the tank seeing me or anything? I'm right there. He didn't see me. The guy in the tank didn't see me, boys. We're good. Armor. Get. Okay, here we go. Just like that. Plant the satchel, boys. There we go. Alright. We're gonna do... We're gonna have to do a quick one. We're gonna have to do a quick one on this one. And get the fuck out of here. We're gonna have to get the hell out of here, boys. Alright, truck's been destroyed, or the tank hasn't been destroyed actually, oh shit. It's pretty dangerous though, because they heard the shot, I would have needed a Panzerfaust right there. That's really bad right now. Alright, they're kind of looking around. It's really tough right now, really tough, they're looking around and stuff. Guys at the gate are leaving. There's a guy right there. Probably won't see anything. Let me just shoot him. Let's see if they hear the shot or whatever. I'm pretty close to them. just kill that guy really quick. I think it's about to go south real quick, boys. They did hear the gunshot. They heard it. I need to kill these guys. Let me just kill this one right here. Kill this guy. He's dead. Oh, really? He's not dead. There we go. Got him. So this guy's dead right here. Guess I just gotta kill the two dudes right there. I don't know where the other dude is. Get him. He's dead. Alright, nobody else left. There's only the tank. The tank is the only thing left, boys. The only one left. So, we're gonna try and... The thing is, I don't have the Panzerfaust anymore. That's the main problem. It's because I don't have the Panzerfaust, the tank's being a real problem. We got some more satchel. I could go down there, over there again and try and get the satchel, boys, but that's risky. That's really risky. Gotta take out that that goddamn tank, though. That's gonna be a problem. Just gotta be careful, boys. Oh, there's a Panzerfaust. I mean, I did get a satchel on it. Alright, let's go. There we go. Destroyed. Destroyed, boys. Now, they're in combat. For some reason, they saw me. I think they saw me, boys. What are their chances? Okay, so they saw me. There we go. Let's just get out of here. Oh, there's another tank. Oh, hell nah. I'm not fighting another tank, boys. Alright, let's get past that gate. Whatever. Ignore that tank altogether. I don't have time for another tank right here. This is ridiculous. Come on, kill him off. Kill this guy off. Okay, reload. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, boy. These guys are kind of difficult to kill. It's two guys back-to-back difficult to kill, boys. Come on, come on, come on. There's fucking tanks shooting at me, man. Holy shit. The fact that I've got a goddamn tank to worry about now. Of course. What were the chances, boys? Let's get out of here. Let's get out. We're inside. Forget about these two dudes. Forget about these two dudes. It doesn't matter. They don't have any alarm that I know of. So we're fine. We're gonna get into that side. This was not good whatsoever, boys. Soft points. Extremely powerful against unarmed infantry. You know what? I'm gonna do that. That one. Okay. And we're gonna switch off the ammo. Alright. Now, for the first objective. First, before we do anything. On our left is the thing we gotta investigate. We're gonna investigate that place first. Heavily guarded as well. They're which is not good whatsoever, boys. Look at that.
Can't let that happen. Gotta take this whole
two guys off. That are heavily guarded. So, I am not gonna be able to get them from behind. Not good whatsoever. I'm probably gonna have to do a double kill. They're gonna hear the shot. I probably, you know, I know what I can do. I know what I can do, boys. I need to take out these two dudes that are way right here. Like on this side. They're on this side. So on the tower, right? The guys on the tower. I need to take out these two dudes. So I know what to do, boys. I know what to do. We're gonna go here first. That's the first thing we're gonna do. Let me just do that. This is the toughest one, though. Because already I can... Who the fuck is seeing me right now? Okay, there's a guy... that's a truck right behind me. Yeah, a goddamn truck, of course. So, yeah, I saw the guy right there. I was able to scout him out. There's another dude right here. There we go. Scout him out as well. This is going to be rough. How do I get to that tower? Let's just go inside really quick. There's going to be two other dudes right here, so we gotta be extra careful. Alright, so two other dudes right here. One of them right here.
Looks like he's carrying.
I don't know where the other one is. Oh, there it is. There's the other one right here. Just gotta kill these two dudes, to be honest. It's all I gotta do. And then I gotta investigate what the hell's going on over there, you know? Alright, so let's just get this guy off pretty quick. This guy's gonna be dead. I'm gonna kill the other guy right away afterwards because he's gonna hear the shot. For sure, yeah. Let me just kill him off. He's dead as well. Good, perfect, boys. We're doing really good. We're doing just great right now. Okay, so now what? What is this? What's this facility exactly? What are they doing here? Let me find out real quick. So we gotta go ahead and search the body really quick.
I've grabbed all I can.
Okay, so we gotta go down that facility. Fine by me. Or maybe not, actually. Maybe not. What do we need to do here? They're actually doing a whole rocket thing. So this is a missile. Not good whatsoever, boys. That's not good news. I have to take out that missile. Take him out. Take this guy out. I don't know how he didn't see us or heard the shots or whatever. But we got lucky, I guess, on this one then. All right. So what is this? We gotta sabotage this for sure. Okay, so that's sabotaged. That's done.
D2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though.
So we're gonna have to trigger the launch manually, he says. How are we gonna do that?
Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean.
Okay, well, let's go ahead and see really quick. So I guess the manual launch is over there. Launch is in the observation deck. Yes, it is. We still got other stuff. Investigate the launch compound. So the compound itself is still right over there, boy. So we still got to go over there and see what the hell's going on over here.
Launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
Okay, so let me get right here. So apparently this is where the launch site is. Let me just get right on through, boys. We do have a bolt cutter. Let's go use it, boys. Alright, so what's this? What is this over here, boys? Let me find out. Another, this is a big-ass missile. Or a construction of a U-boat again. Alright, what do we do here? So, I'm guessing we're gonna have to take care of these two dudes, right? Let me drop down really quick. Drop down. Drop down, man. Okay. There we go. Kill them all. There we go. Alright, kill them all. Both out, boys, before they could shoot a single bullet. That was the thing is... I just needed to prevent them from shooting any bullets. So... A lot of bodies being found, boys, but they're not really doing anything about it, so it is what it is. Right now, let me just take everything that we got, that I could take. TNT, we're full. We got an MG right here, which I don't really want to use. I don't know what this is. I want to figure out what this is all about right here, this whole facility, boys. Pick up this. There we go.
To fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out.
So, cause a misfire. Where do I shoot this? Shoot the hatch. From that far away? Alright, we'll try it, boys. We'll try it. We'll shoot the hatch. Why not? There we go. So, let me just shoot it really quick. So... We're gonna shoot that. So let's go ahead and shoot that, and that's done.
Capsule to destroy it, so
that is easy. All right.
I have to find a way to launch it myself.
And now we gotta launch it. Good. All right, got you. Since we gotta launch it and everything, let's just go ahead and go on this place now. There's a guard right here, right? The boat is the main problem. Where's the guard at? Oh, there they are. They're both over here. I'm gonna have to do like a certain double kill or something like that, boys, again. How do I do this? Easy enough. I just line up. I'm actually gonna do this right here. It's gonna be simpler for me. Just line it up, boys. Boom. Both dead. Easy. Now, I only have one bullet left. One silence bullet left for this, for the rifle. So... It's not gonna be easy to stay silent, boys. That much is for sure. But we did manage to get a lot of things done today.
I'd call that a success.
Destroyed that. Like I said, a lot of bodies being found and everything. It's quite interesting. The fact that they're literally finding every single body possible right here. Take this guy out. Didn't know there was a guy out in here, but I guess he's out for the course right here. It's just lucky I didn't kill him. Next up, who else is, I guess nothing really, right? I think we're good. Open up. Can we go down that ventilation shaft? We sure can. Let's do that. Open it up. All right, perfect. Okay, so now we're out of here. We are literally out of here. So what do? We just go up over here and get out of this region in particular. Now, the main thing is we gotta go up that in that facility, boys. So I need to go up somehow. I gotta continuously go up, basically. There's a lot of people around. This guy right here, boys. I'm getting kind of nervous right here, not gonna lie. Who is seeing me? I don't know who's seeing me right now, boys, but very interesting. Pacify this guy really quick. We do have some intel that we can take.
Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it.
Alright, so we got a lot of stuff we can do. I don't know what this... Turn the valve? Okay, good. Got it. Got you. I'm going to turn the valve. Can I take this guy out, please? There we go. Took him out, boys. Alright, so this guy's out for good. Where's the valve at? Where is the valve at? So, I'm guessing they're over here somewhere. Oh, no. The valve is all the way down. I see it. Okay. Let me drop the valve really quick, boys. Drop down. All right. So, we just got to turn this up really quick. That should up the pressure and help us out quite a lot.
Won't be enough.
All right. Got to raise the pressure now, more. To continue forward with whatever's going on here, we gotta go upwards. I don't want that thing right here. Let's continuously go upwards, boys. What we're gonna do here is we need to somehow make our way towards the other valve right there. Which, all right, I guess I can do that. I guess in order to go up that there, I can literally take the ladder, boys. Now, when he climbs, he doesn't climb fast, boys, so that's the risky part right here. Turn that up, and boom! Everything's destroyed, everything's been destroyed, and everything, so good. So now that it's done, we still got to infiltrate the dome, and we still got to launch the V2 from the observation desk. We still got to do that. That is very much still a thing we gotta do, boys. Infiltrate the dome is the main thing. Launch the V2 from the observation desk is... It's all the way on the other side. Come on, there we go. There's still more enemies to kill, but... For the most part, we did what we had to do, boys. So we took most of them out. Oh boy, that was something else. Alright, so I still haven't gotten to the observation deck. Which is absolutely ridiculous. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to end the video right here. We're going to finish it off in the next one. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Keep it easy, boys.